29th of October 2022. It is currently 3:33 p.m. Video will be a little longer than usual, showing a bit more detail of what it's like along here at this particular time, particular day, exactly how it would be if you were here. Similar to my last one, Gundy Hill to town and then back, same idea. More for future generations to be able to look back and see what it was like, and for us, reminisce, see old buildings, shops, things that don't exist anymore, or might still exist. Might be looking at this 50 years time, 100 years time, 20 years time. You might be looking at it tomorrow. Helicopter going over, don't know if that'll show up. Most of this will be a CBD, like Edith Street and Rankin Street, depending on how the camera works in this heat. See how there's stoppages there like that? I just stop and show a bit more. Well, that's part of this format of videos, so you can see. Bit more detail, take your time to look. Grace and Rankin Street. articles to read. There's also an app to look up. Oh, there's a QR code. Just quickly show it. To be able to hear Dr. Maruf talk about when he started neurotic and all that. Interesting.